you mentioning that he should be calling so and so and so people and whatnot. Will there be any invitations extended to any?
Yes, there's one invitation. There's one invitation out already, which is for the CEOs, for the former CEO and the current CEO.
Will you all be planning to call, besides all this that you have listed, will you planning to call other personalities who have been linked to 1MDB?
We are now going through the investigation step by step. That's why we established, as I mentioned just now, who on the government side is accountable. That's the answer. Either EPU or MOF. And then we go down to the management, which is in charge of operations. And then we go down to the auditors who verify the accounts. And, you know, finally the board directors who are, in the end also accountable for their actions concerning the operations and governance of 1MDB.
Will you
call
the PM then? Will you be calling the PM then?
We don't see the need at the moment.
How about the finance minister?
We don't see the need at the moment.
And what about Jono?
We don't see the need at the moment.
Dato, can we get a list of the people you are going to call so far?
I just read you the list, right?
Is that the full list?
Well, that's why I said we're looking at it from the framework of governance first, and then the management, and then the auditors, and then the board directors. After that, if there are any leads or any issues or individuals that we need to follow up, we will call them then. But today is a bit too early to make any conclusions.
Okay.